sognato se va qui come no. Like a child in your arms, you cradle me through hardships faced in life. How many of us in here tonight has faced a hardship today? We all have. If you're still under the sound of my voice, you face something today. I want you to listen to the words of that song again as she sings it. My brother Werner said, the altar broken. I know they just filled up, but don't be ashamed. You know, that's the problem with the Christians today. They're scared to come to an altar because somebody's going to think they're backslidden. Brother Vernon, I've said it once, I'll say it again. I don't care what man thinks about me. If I need something from God, this is the place to get it. It's not in the back room away from everybody, but you get together with God's people, get together with praying people, and you can get answers to the problems that you face in life. You can't do it by yourself. There's not a person sitting on the sound of my voice. I don't care how long you've been serving God or how spiritual you think you are. Without the help of God, you cannot overcome nothing.
That's right.
Have you ever had those pity parties?
Just hold me while I cry.
had a break. You had a break for.
Well, they'll find no fault. Oh, wow. What's wrong with me right? Yes, Lord.
I'm getting home if it was.
Watch.
That was
you? Little
Tyler.
$50.
Okay, now it's up there. And you want to get up there, and you can do the same thing on the first one. Maximize to kill it, just kill it, and bring up whatever else you want to bring up. But then bring it up here, once you see the limit, you have to let it bring it up there, and then right click. And then right click.
Yeah.
You want to try it?
I can't get the hat screen.
You want to try it?
I can't get the hat screen. You here? Yeah. I had to do the kitchen.
The woman who's giving me that Bible? That's her. That's her little sister out there.
Yeah. You make sure you put that Bible to you, little brother.
That's my little sister.
No.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you better. Y'all look. You look alive.
faces all familiar. All the doors, all the people in the world. And it's all some hard and crying. I'm gonna spread my wings for flying. But I ain't ever been this near home. All right, Tony. For you.
Lord bless each and every one of us. keep us safe as we leave this place. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
The King family in the prayers, and the Allen family, and the Gunnels family. Jesse's lost his grandmother yesterday. Paul Cann lost his mother. And just lift that. She's in a better place, but we want to lift that family up. Thank you. Good night.